There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected. The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower. This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
You can see miles from here.
Adira, do you think we'll stay here forever? Grow old in this place?
you move that for me?
Go!
Go.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him. The heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off him. Happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
We'll be right back.